Now, let's further get into the periodic table of elements and let's talk about the atomic symbols. Capital H is for hydrogen. Hydrogen peroxide, you use it around your house. Capital H, lowercase e, helium. Very simply, a helium balloon. Remember when you blow a helium balloon and you can let out the helium into your lungs and all of a sudden you have a different voice? For instance, scientists the world over know these symbols regardless of what language they speak. Sodium, capital N, lowercase a. Sodium doesn't start with N-A for us. So you obviously know that was probably a scientist that was from a different country. Now let's look at the properties and the atomic numbers. You have your liquids, you have your solids, and you have your gases. Another known interesting thing is you also have substances that were made in a lab. At least that everything, anything from A to Z, is going to be a combination of all living things and non-living things comes from this. If you wanted to put a combination together, you could easily do that. And again, the most simplest one I can tell you is H2O. Two parts hydrogen, one part oxygen, and billions of atoms later makes your glass of water. That's how simple it is.